Watch his dogs, buddy! I told you he'd show! Alright, boys, let's introduce ourselves!
Thank you. ready.
Make those last minutes count.
Look out. Yep.
What's the hold up? Play your damn hands. Play it!
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither. But seeing, I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, now you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
I check.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister.
I'm gonna fold.
Check.
Nah.
So what are we looking at, fellas?
How do you like this?
Ah, well.
Better than nothing. You're gonna have fun getting him home.
I must say.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done. Off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me. I said stop, damn it.
Okay, okay. Please stop.
Tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
just don't trust you.
Reverend, get off the damn tracks!
Simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me, or we're both dead!
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your...
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil...
Back to work, boy.
Yeah.
Your hands off him.
Just say to me.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You bastard.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your...
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your...
Been a while, boy.
Your hands off him.
Just say to me.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Ah. Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you.
Now
what? Where's Reverend?
Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
What?
About now. Let's go, boy.
I was wondering when he'd show up. Hi, John.
Hi there.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Thank you.
Hey, Arthur.
Oh, hi, Dutch.
Hi.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
Come on now, Pearson.
Arthur.
Miss Roberts.
Good evening.
Put in a good word, would you?
Easy now.
Ah,
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just...
That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too.
Wildlife photographer.
Thank you.
out the back. Leave the meat, mister. Leave it. You don't want me chasing you. Kyle, heel! And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again. Please, fun to attract any wildlife, huh? Need some courtesy. Photography is not that interesting to the observer. Unless I am eaten, that is.
Look at Holly.
Clear this ride up for you.
Thanks.